You're okay down there? Did you wait?
Negative.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion? Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atreus, how did you...
It's time to discuss the terms of your surrender.
Yeah.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Master Chief will stop you.
He didn't stop me when I crushed his skull. Threw him into the void.
No.
You asked me if I understood the consequences of defiance. And what did I say?
You said yes.
And then I asked you the same question. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
Yeah.
Data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Come on, guys! accept my apology. Immediately. My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to rebuild this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong. 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 Please hurry. The seal is almost broken. But they must not be released. They must stop her. Stop them. Close the seal.
I am starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that you were perhaps unfriendly. Forgive me. I was wrong. There is so much to learn about this installation. So much can to be learned from me. But first, stop her. Please.
Thank you, Atriox. You helped me. You really did. Would you humor me? If you knew how you were going to die, how would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why? This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
Astorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things, together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment.
We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this, Forerunners. Your auditorium has fallen. The endless bow. Your sins undone. Today we turn.
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Strip him of his armor! I am waiting to be impressed!
The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. Transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Your death approaches! I grow bored of this.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me. Again, it's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Sorry it took so long.
Who's she talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The Endless will return.
I couldn't decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will. They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us, We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say. Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like now.
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea.
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Sorry. I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The Banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think... I think I might have the perfect one.
All right, here we go.